Welcome to Learn You and Me.
Here you can see pivot table is getting auto refreshed or auto updated when data source or table is edited or new records got added. So let's see how to do it. Here you can see pivot table and its data source or range, which is present in data worksheet. Now adding new entry. After adding new entry, as you can see pivot table data source range not getting updated automatically. To update pivot data source range automatically, select any cell of the data range, then press Ctrl plus T. Make sure my table has headers is ticked, then click on OK. Click on OK to make data range an official Excel table or data list table. Now come to pivot table and change data source to last row. As you can see here, showing table 4, which is default table name. If you already converted range into table, then exclude these steps. Now making a new entry. As you can see, pivot data source range is getting auto updated after changing data range into table. Select any cell of pivot table, then press Alt plus F5 or go to data tab in refresh all drop down list, click on refresh to refresh pivot table. Here you can see new record in pivot table. Now instead of refreshing pivot manually, we want to refresh it automatically when data source table is updated. For this, we need to write BVA. Select sheet in which data is present, right mouse click, then click on view code or press Alt plus F11 to view BVA ID. You must write BVA in sheet module of data table. From drop down, select worksheet. From right drop down, select change. We do not require selection change event, hence deleting it. In worksheet change event, write code this workbook dot refresh all. Make sure event is enabled. To enable event, press Ctrl plus Z to bring immediate window and run application dot enable events is equal to true. Now pasting new records in data table. Here as you can see, pivot table got automatically refreshed and updated. Let's again add new record. Here you can see Jet country record in pivot table. Let's make this code more efficient by adding application.screenUpdating is equal to false, application.enableEvent is equal to false at start, and application dot screen updating is equal to true and application dot enable event is equal to true at end. Additionally, you can make pivot table auto refresh after opening the workbook. For this, right mouse click on pivot table, click on pivot table options. In data type, tick refresh data when opening the file and click on OK. So this is how we make pivot table data source get auto updated and refresh pivot table automatically. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then please subscribe, like, comment and share.